What's up, y'all? So today is Friday the 13th, and right now I'm headed to Pepperelli on campus. It's our homecoming week this week, and after that, me and my friend are gonna go to New Orleans. We are going to the Witch's Brew Tour, and I'm so excited. It's like a witch and voodoo and like a ghost tour. I'm so excited, and what better day to do it than Friday the 13th? So I will see you guys in a minute.
No, you probably heard of me. Got a bag and fix my teeth. Hope you know it ain't cheap. And I pay my mama bills. I ain't got no time to talk. You get popped, you a goofy, you a op. Don't you come around my way. You can't hang around my block. And I just check my accountants. Now I'm rich, I'm rich, I'm rich. I put my hand above my hip. I bet you dipsy, dipsy, dip. I say, I'll get the money and go.
So we are in New Orleans. Going to do a the witch and the voodoo tour later on. Hold on, I'll turn this around. So today is Saturday the 14th, and it's our homecoming this week, which is why I'm dressed up. I got on like my thigh high boots and this cute shirt dress thing. But yesterday, me and my friend went to New Orleans, but and they had like a 5 o'clock and an 8 o'clock witches tour. And I'm a dark person. Like, I love witches and the concept of voodoo. Like, I don't fuck with that shit, but the fact that, you know, people can do stuff like that, I think is so cool. I'm like, Halloween is my favorite holiday. We were gonna go do the tour at 5, but she was like, she doesn't feel comfortable going. Let me turn it down. Can y'all hear me? Okay. She said that she didn't feel comfortable going to the tour at nighttime at like 8 o'clock. And so I didn't wanna like make her go. So, we didn't go, unfortunately, and it was Friday the 13th, so I was really looking forward to doing something spooky. Sorry, y'all. I was really looking forward to doing something a little spooky because, I mean, Friday the 13th in October, like, there's no telling when that's going to happen again. But it's all good. Today, I think I'm going to go to the game. And then maybe the fair, either the fair or I want to go to this corn maze with my friend guy because I've never been to one. But my arm hurts so bad from holding this thing. Now I'm on the way to pick up my friend guy. and then we're gonna come back, probably go to the football game at 6. It's about 3:30 right now. And I wanna tailgate, but let me tell y'all about my friends, y'all. My friends up here, they don't wanna do nothing. Like, I really do need more white friends, cause they always, like, they with the shits. Like, they tailgate, they have fun, they live their life. I mean, some black people do too, but my black friends here is just like, I'm over it. Like, I cannot. I need new friends.
Damage, don't leave my heart to damage, to understand that things go a little bit better when you panic. Oh, so won't you be your location? Let's ride the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you. I don't wanna fall in love off of some tweets, so. Blow a little joke. Love you from behind, but I hate to see you go.